hot showers on day one. It's a lovely little set of camp in an hour or so. And just have an easy one.
It's not too cold.
I forgot that everything in Switzerland, all the shops on Sunday are closed. So I want a bit of rations for this hike. Luckily the local bakery was open, so I've stocked up on some non-hiking food, but hopefully get me through.
So I just descended from the saddle up here. This is the only water I've got left, unfortunately. I keep hallucinating hearing a stream along the way. Maybe I'm just thirsty. And to be honest, there's a heap of snow you can see all around that I could just boil. I'm just lazy.